Yo, what's good in the hood, baby, baby? Welcome back. Alright, let's go kill that boar. Hold up, wait a minute. Where's my arrows at? 37. Alright, sweet, cool. Bang. Shit, we just got the compass. We're about to head back and get us our ship. Oh, yep. Alright, we gotta go, bam, wham, bam. Thank you, man. So where the yellow flowers at? Where the hood at? Go get some more logs, cause we still gotta get that charcoal cranking. We need that charcoal quest. Ah, fuck off. I got you. Alright, where the fuck is Miero? Cat? Nah, well. Oh, well. Be like, I'll sort of let him go. Ooh, yeah. Cheeky. Whew. Oh yeah. Walk right up like everybody but me. Alright, let's go see if our homie's gonna hook us up with some. Stuff for the new boat, because the seaport should be over there. Crazy emo. Oh, come on, man. Make way for Prince Ali. Make way for Prince Ali. Hello, bro. What? It's a whole new side. Hey, you make a way. Cause we gonna hear them drums. What about the organ? Suck, suck, the organ. You gonna love this guy. Hey, Prince Ali, fabulous he. Holy Ababwa. Oh. Michelle Seaport. Fiddly Dave. Hey, there better not be nobody attacking me. Alright, statue bird? No. Where is he? In here. Here he is. Here we go, into the tavern. That's where we need to be.
Welcome to my inn. How may I assist you?
Oh, fuck off. What? I'll take that. Never mind. Pirate ale. Marr. morning dew. Morning dew. Take that venison then get him out. Alright, return to. Oh! Fuck me. Sorry. What is this one here? No, that's blacksmith. Yep, see, he's a
forge. Are you here to buy?
Oh, special weapons. Oh, let me see what you have. Little bit more. I got my bow. Thank you very much. I'll catch you later. Alright, I just want to get this. Done. Who am I looking for? Cartographer. Ha! Here we go. There we go, cartographer.
I do love a good boat.
So, did you find me compass? Got it right here, lad. Beautiful. Oh, how I've missed you, my little compass. So golden and so precious. Ah. Excuse me. Shit. What you've done is asked, as promised. Here's enough supplies to build you a Waveskipper. You can use my cartographer station over there to build it. Come and talk to me once you're done. You're also going to need to learn the art of crafting. Fill it up, potatoes. Chip boy. Okay, sweet ass. Speak to the cartographer.
The bigger the ship, the better the sailor.
Now that you've crafted yourself a real ship, it's time to put some crafting stations on it. Oh, fuck yeah. Lucky for you, I'll sell the stations you'll need. You'll need to buy a forge, weaver, woodworker, cooking, and cartographer station. That ought to get you started. Oh. And here's a recipe for a bed you can place on your ship. It's in your house. Alright, let me see your inventory. Oh shit, it's only 4 buckies. Bro. Wait, what the fuck is this? Cartographer's ship blueprint. There's 10. I can fork out for that. What does that mean, though? Slightly faster variation of a Waveskipper ship. That's right. With the new update that just dropped like fucking 2 days ago. Mad deal, bro. Hook it, brother, up. Sturdy table receipt. Shit. Oh, that's 30. Speed not 30, based on a Waveskipper. Okay. Okay, that's 25. I got 16. Nah, I think we We gonna roll with old cartographer. Ship blueprint. Yeah, we take that, we take this, we take that, we take that. Mysterious map box. Shit. Fuck it. We go leaving station. Alright, cool. Well, it seems like we back out. Back at it again. Scroll. What's this? A recipe for a scroll that can be placed on your ship can be crafted at a cartographer station. Alright, none of the shit makes sense. Alright, cool. Hold up. Weave station. Didn't we get that? My bad. Speak to the cartographer or head to your ship. Man, let's talk to the homie.
Let's hear it.
Good, you've got all the crafting stations. When you get to your ship, put those crafting stations somewhere on your deck, and you'll be able to craft while sailing. Oh, and don't forget to use the cartographer's station to craft ship decorations and customize your vessel. Good luck. Come right. We all fart, we all giggle. What do I do with this ship? Can I? We all run over here. I can't be redeployed from an inventory at any time. Cannot place a ship here. Oh, shit, you had a distance. Alright, we need a crafting station, and that's it at the point of time. Why? So we can farm some arrows, mother goose. Cause we all about that bow. Green pellets. We do like a good old swan. Oh shit. Oh, that's sick ass, bro. It's got its own bloody compass right there next to the fucking wheel. Alright, sweet ass, cool, bruh. Okay, where's up? Where, how do we. Shit. What's this one? This box contains a map to the point of interest. Back up. Oh, fuck off. Did I just fuck it up? Of course you did. God. Fuck. Man. I'm pretty keen just to reset all of this right now. But I ain't gonna. Cause. Right, let's see what we can do. Wait. Catacombs. Wait, okay, so is this my upgraded one or what? Because I think I'm gonna put my cooking station at the back here. Do I have a cooking station? Where do I? What's this? Nope. Aha! Oh. I'm all about that bass, but that bass, no trip. Alright, what else do I have up here? Workstation. Basic workstation can be placed on ship. What's this one? Cartographer station, weave station. Man, this is sick ass, bro. This is mad deal, G. This is sick. Can be placed on a ship. Sand stained wood chest. Now I put my skulls all up in there too. Alright. Cool. Rotate. Okay, what's in our bunk? Bro, where are my skulls at, G? Oh, they got a... Oh, they got some crown? Oh, yeah. But, oh, here you go. Where you go? Shit. Ah, fucking hell. Got a glitchy. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, go. 1, 2, 3, go. Yeah, boy. Hey. Oh, for fuck's sakes. A skibber. Yo. Yeah, prick. Alright. We're gonna put the forge. Why? Because it will have our guiding light. We'll hold E. Chip boy. Okay, and then what else have we got? Okay. A weave, a basic, and cartographer. Okay. Okay, let's go. Cartographer can come on stairs. Why? Because it's the cartographer station. We need to know where the fuck we're going. Ah, shit. That's all me. Well, just escape it. Do it again. Nice and oh yeah, let's do it again. And we did it in a one last day. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Shit. You motherfucker. One, two, three, four, bang. Okay. Okay, do I have a beard? Can I make a beard? Yeah. Don't make a bed, motherfucker. Bed. No bed. That's a beautiful concept. You put the forge at the front. See a little. Well, you could put the cooking station at the front. Fuck, it doesn't matter, to be honest. Something with a little bit of light. Need a bed, bro. Need to go up. What? Oh my god, the woodworking station. I need to be level 10 to be able to craft my own fucking bed. Okay, that's not cool. Alright, sweet ass. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. The fuck is the difference between the basic? Toggle and craft. Okay, well, the main thing is that we can make arrows. The second main thing is, it doesn't matter what else we do. As long as we can make arrows, we can continue this game. Oh, why hello. Ain't that some shit? Okay, what you got, homie? Okay. We need linen. 2 linen. Bam. Damn. Alright, cool. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. What's this? Fairly day, fairly da potatoes. Damn, even one click's like fucking. It'd be nice if you could snap these into places. I think a lot of people have come to terms. Like you see, look. So what happens if I stick a half a in, yeah? Old Testament, bro. There's even more Mint Runner. You can access it through the back of the wall. Alright, sweetie, that's cool. Let's see where we can put this. Does the rope just go on the fucking ground? It does too. Okay. Well, I'm all about that base, about that base. No tripping. Right, and E, because we need to know our sense of direction. Okay, let's get that other candle. Because when we are sailing, we need to know what candle light we're running towards. Yeah? Yeah, I like that idea. Candles last for, right? Oh, bro. You cocksucker. Fiddly dee fiddly da potatoes. Okay. Alright, where's my middle stick? Ah, there it is. Okay, cool. Pretty sick, is he? Okay, fuck, alright, quest. Okay, cool. Shit. at the last end. Okay. Tab. Inventory. See it at all, and let's have a look. Let's see if he was at that all. Fuck it. If in doubt, you can throw him out. Fiddly dee, fiddly da potatoes. I'm running a crew of motherfucker way close. Forge. I don't know about that forge. I think it's definitely this one. Mate, who put that stuff there? It's my ship. There we go. Research is in need of something. Okay, I gotta get to level 20. Thank you. Cha-cha-cha. It's good to have your own ship, eh, lad? Right, let's see if I can find a lone boy. So dark. Do I get a bed on my ship? Where the fuck is it? The skeleton island. I really hope I'm on the skeleton island. Flowers over to shit, what a mess. one was it? I'm on part oh my god, what's right now? Some skeletons to fall. Fuck. No, bugger someone. Where's my boat? Okay. Inventory map, inventory, that one. Okay, we will go 4. And then we'll go 1. Oh shit, let's go back. We go that way, so come on, forge me. Ah, there it is, over there. Yeah. It's on the other side of the fucking island. Fiddly-dee-fiddly da potatoes. I'm one of the only ones that run the way, that run the way, that run the way. I'm the only one that runs this way, run this way in the morning. Oof. Oh, fucking April. And there's the cabin. Didn't even get the jump. Not even the jump on the water. Man, I hope everybody's day's going all good. Because it's late. Where I am at the moment, but it doesn't stop us from hacking and destroying. Oh, shit. Fucking sick of ground you're walking on now, man. You just decapitated a high priest deer. Okay, now I'm lost. Ah, fuck sakes. There we go. That general direction.
Smelt something.
I knew you could do it, and as promised, here is your reward. A treasure chest. Don't tell me, you'd be like, oh, we took it among ourselves to not give a fuck about what you want, and we have now taken your shit from you.
Let's smelt something.
Let me see what you got to offer, love. Alright. Well, what does it say as a pirate life for me? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I will have to catch you on another time. That was a fun adventure. So enjoy your day, enjoy your night, and enjoy your life. And until next time, peace out and enjoy.